Welcome to Flukatronic. Up now we're going to start a new mini-series exploring different melody instruments on top of the same backing track. So this is part one. I've planned at least four parts. We'll see how it goes. But today we're going to be using a C-sharp Native American style flute. This is by Pat Aaron. And we're going to be doing it on top of the backing track I posted about a week ago, which was a C-sharp minor slow groove. We're going to call the finished versions Desert Winds. See what happens.